ready to row. Please make a U-turn when possible.
Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are on our way to our next pickup. And we're probably going to go out the wrong way here, but how are we looking on fuel? Should we fill up? Nope, we are full. Been in here. I'm getting out of drive. Get over here to pick up our load for the day.
Keep right and then exit right.
We are 6 miles out. Beeped at me. Let's hop on out, find out where our load is, and get that paperwork. We'll be right back. All right, we got that paperwork all done. Looks like our load is probably on this side of the building. Right over there. All right. Up. As we say, we are ready to hit it and get it. Saw arrows out over here, so let's hope we can get out this way, shall we? Gonna be a tight squeeze up again. And we can't. Way to go, parking lot. Turn here. Ain't nothing. Should have known it didn't go through from the beginning. Hey. If you don't know, now you know.
And then turn back.
So we are traveling 275 miles today. And we are not doing a very good job of it. Thank you all for coming out and watching today. Appreciate you all for that. And hope everybody's having a good day today. truck driving isn't up to par today. I even forgot where we're heading today. I know it's north in Montana. Don't have a clue. But hey, sit back and relax, because it's already been interesting. 20 miles to go. We are also sitting at 49,000 in the bank, which means another 60 we can upgrade our garage. And then we can work towards getting another truck and another driver. Currently, we do not have any bank loans. $49,000, take out a loan to expand that garage and buy that truck, and then just work to pay the one off. Just caught that speed before that cop could give us a ticket. Because we're just sitting there waiting. does anybody know how to change the camera angle for top of the truck? So you get a little bit more of the cab. If you know, drop me a comment down below. Because I looked a little bit different look on this angle right here. I'd like to actually see more of the hood door of the cab in this angle. I'd greatly appreciate it if you could drop me some comments. Day has warmed up nicely to 77 degrees out. Cloudy but sunny day out. There's the place to pick up from, so apparently it's not going to them. Welcome to Big Sandy. Miles out. 2 miles out. We started off on a bit rocky of day. And of course we gotta go to the station. That's a flashing yellow there, buddy. This is where it ends. Where do we park it though? That is the question. Oh, looks like we're parking right there on the end of the building. All this room to use. And there we have it, folks. Another delivery satisfied. So we are gonna hop on out and go get that paperwork done. We will be right back. All right, we are back. Another satisfied customer. We are sitting on 60K in the bank now. We're gonna go find a spot to get some lunch. We will see you all in the next one. Appreciate y'all for watching. As usual, have a great day.